Hello and welcome to Azure Wala YouTube channel. We are in part 63 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 105 questions in our previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 106 and 107. Question 106. You have an Azure subscription that contains the resources in following table. We have one resource group called RG1. We do have one store one, which is Azure storage account. We have sync one is Azure file sync. Store one contains a file share named data. Data contains 5000 files. You need to synchronize the files in the file share named data to on-premise server. Named server one. Which three actions should you perform? As we know from the Microsoft documentation that there are three actions to deploy a file share. Action one is prepare Windows server to use with Azure file sync. Action two is deploy the storage sync service. Action three is install the Azure file sync agent. Action 4 is register Windows server with storage sync service. Action 5 is create a sync group and a cloud endpoint. And action 6 is create a server endpoint. So in the options available, we do have here option B is the one of the action item, and option C is another action item, and option E is another available action item. So if we think in the sequence, first of all we have to have a file sync agent on the server, then we can register the server, and then we can create a sync group. So this will be the sequence, however it is not asked in the question. Let's move to next question. Question 107. You have an Azure file sync group that has endpoints shown in following table. So it has three endpoints. One cloud endpoint, endpoint one. Endpoint two is a server endpoint, and endpoint three is a server endpoint as well. Cloud tiering is enabled for endpoint three. You add a file 1 to endpoint 1 means that file is being added to cloud endpoint, and a file named file 2 to endpoint 2 means that is endpoint 2 is a server endpoint. On which endpoints will file 1 and file 2 will be available within 24 hours? So keep in mind this question appears in exam with within 24 hours is a different answer, and after 24 hour is a different answer. So there are two versions of this question. One may come with within and another one come with after. So this keyword is very important. Let's understand what is cloud tiering on endpoint 3. So cloud tiering is an optional feature of Azure file sync that decreases the amount of local storage required while keeping the performance of an on-premises file server. And this feature stores only frequently accessed files on the local server. Now let's go to answer area. File 1 is added to endpoint 1, and endpoint 1 is a cloud endpoint, and cloud tiering is enabled on endpoint 3, but it is not a guarantee that file will be tiered within 24 hours. Therefore, it does take 24 hours to show on both the servers. So for file 1, endpoint 1 only is the answer since it is a cloud endpoint. For file 2, File 2 is being added to endpoint 2, which is a server endpoint. And as soon as file 2 is being added to server endpoint, it would be available on all the endpoints. Therefore, answer for file 2 would be it would be available on cloud endpoint as well as all other server endpoints. So keep in mind that if file is being added using the cloud endpoint, it will take 24 hours to be available on other endpoints. And if the file is being added using the server endpoints, it would be available immediately on all other server and cloud endpoints. If this question appears in exam with after 24 hours, then if the file is being added using the cloud endpoint, it will be available. And if the file is being added using the server endpoint, that will also be available on all the endpoints. So this will be the answer. Like for file 1, it would be the answer. Correct answer would be the endpoint 1, endpoint 2, and endpoint 3. And for file 2, endpoint 1, endpoint 2, and endpoint 3 would be the answer. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you next video.